Other than finding and promptly declaring my intentions to my new Viscountess.
And which young
lady? Doesn't matter. I finally determined the difficulty, love itself. Removing it from all romantic relations will make me all the better for it. No more distractions from responsibility or being waylaid from the sense of
the
path.
Perhaps you will learn.
Perhaps not.
If you say she is the one in whose presence you cannot properly think or even breathe, if you say you feel that feeling,
the one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment,
your body and soul feel as if they could burst into flames whenever the two of you when all you are able to do in their presence is to fight the urge to lean forward and touch their lips with yours.
What do I do with this smile trapped in my mouth?
There is obviously something between you.
How do I prove there's a ghost this time around?
You must be honest with yourself.
It's like catching fire.
Because one way or another, these kind of feelings always
walking
have a way to come to the
water,
surface.
Oh, the love I found. Say the word and I'll burn it all.
You are the bane of my existence.
Play the chord and I'll bleed some more.
The object of all my desires.
We ain't getting younger. Age's just a number. So what do I do with this love I saved for you? What do I move to the space I held for two? Can you taste the choir? Can you feel the whisper? Oh, the love I found.
I know I am imperfect, but I will humble myself before you because I cannot imagine my life without you, and that is why I wish to marry you.